the story of the Flamingo Festival.
Hi, Lucy.
Hello, everyone.
What have you been doing today, young lady?
I've been to my dance class. I learnt a new dance.
Ooh, can you show us?
I'd love to, but I can't do this dance on my own.
We'll join in.
Oh, okay. You stand here, Tickles, and Giggles, you stand on this side. Just copy my moves. Not like that. You have to move elegantly. Like this.
Well!
Oh! You're doing it all wrong. You weren't even trying.
We were?
No, you weren't. You were just being silly.
How about we all listen to a story instead? Once a year, all the flamingos in Africa come together to celebrate the Flamingo Festival.
Here they come! Here they come! Oh, so many flamingos! Can you see them, Molly?
Yes, Pauline, I can see them. They're starting to practice their dances now.
Oh, I just love the Flamingo Festival. All those pretty birds dancing in the sky. Hey, Molly, I wonder who'll be the Flamingo Queen this year.
It's your friend, the pink one.
Annabelle?
No, the other pink one.
Mirabelle? Isobel?
Isobel, that's the one.
Oh, how exciting. Oh, let's go and find her.
I think I saw Isobel at the jungle clearing earlier. Why don't you come with me? I was just on my way to the jungle to pick some bananas. Every year, one flamingo was chosen to be the Flamingo Queen. And this year, it was Isobel's turn. So Isobel had to make sure her dance moves were perfect.
Oh, Isobel, that was amazing. I am so pleased you are the Flamingo Queen this year.
Thanks, Pauline. It is quite a complicated dance. It takes a lot of practice. My wing is aching.
I have a cramp in my leg.
Well, I suppose we can take a little break. Let's go find some pretty flowers for our costumes.
Yes. Yes.
Oh.
Well, I am going to pick those bananas now. Are you coming?
What? No, thanks, Molly. I don't really like bananas. I prefer fish myself.
Oh. See you later, then.
Okay, bye.
Isobel, Annabelle and Mirabelle arrived at the Zambam River. There were lots of flowers to choose from.
Only pick the finest flowers, Annabelle. Our costumes must be perfecto.
Meanwhile... Silly me! I had realised I'd forgotten my fruit basket. Pauline was dancing like Isobel. Of course, she knew she could never dance like a real flamingo. But it was fun pretending.
Now remember, Annabelle, you must keep your neck nice and straight when you twirl. And Mirabelle, you must be careful not to... Oh, no!
Are you all right, Isobel? What happened?
She tripped over a pebble.
And hurt her wing.
Oh! George.
No, Isobel, don't flap your wing. You must keep it still.
I can't fly. That means I can't be Flamingo Queen. That means the Flamingo Festival dance will be a catastrophe.
Here.
Annabelle, Mirabel, just go and tell the others. The festival is cancelled.
Maybe someone else could take your place as Flamingo Queen.
Oh, I don't think so. It is no use, Molly. We'll never find a replacement in time. It would have to be someone who's seen all my dance moves and practiced them over and over again.
Follow me, Isobel.
Huh? Oh. No, Pauline, not like that. You must keep your neck nice and straight, like this. And don't flap your wings so much.
Oh, I know I cannot dance like a flamingo.
Darling, you can dance like a flamingo. You just need a bit more practice to be Flamingo Queen.
Flamingo Queen? Me? Oh, but I'm not sure I could do it.
I'll be your teacher. Please.
All right then.
Yippee! And so Isobel the Flamingo became Pauline's dance teacher. She showed Pauline how to twirl and spin and land elegantly without a bump.
I think we are ready.
Lots of animals gathered to watch the show at the Flamingo Festival.
I like this.
That's a strange flamingo.
That's not a flamingo at all. It looks like this year's Flamingo Queen is a pelican.
It's Pauline!
And she looks fabulous. Well done, Pauline. You were a brilliant Flamingo Queen.
Oh, thanks. It's only because I had a brilliant teacher. My friend, Isobel.
Three cheers for Pauline and Isobel. Hip, hip.
Hooray!
Hip, hip.
Hooray!
Hip, hip.
Hooray!
And that was a wonderful story, Molly.
Yep.
One of the best.
Lucy, will you do that dance for us now?
Only if Giggles and Tiggles promise not to be silly.
Only if Lucy promises not to get cross. Promise!
Well...
Wonderful!
Well done!
Good night, Lucy!
Good night, monkeys!
See you!